American history. Fortunately, it was totally fake American history. Lucky for me, because if it had been real American history, I wouldn't have made it out of Freedom Land alive.
They told me this is crazy. They told me expect the worst. And they told me
trying to find the reasons why I stand. Took some time to be.